Tonight, we're seeing another sign doctors believe physical and mental health go hand in hand. CoxHealth has added behavioral health consultants now at many of its primary care clinics. Those consultants will work with primary care doctors to look at all aspects of care. This will help patients who are dealing with things like mental health, substance abuse, chronic disease, and life changes. Curtis Mattson, the Integrative Behavioral Health Coordinator, says he hopes this will help patients save time and money.
And there's actually research that anywhere from 20% to 30% of all primary care visits are actually not related to a medical issue, but it's some sort of physical symptom that has developed as a result of mental health. So again, it's putting the people, putting the behavioral health consultants in the clinic where those patients are already seeking treatment.
These services are offered now at some clinics in Branson, Branson West, Monett, and Springfield. You'll soon see consultants at even more of those Cox clinics. Bringing crime